There's definitely something very weird going on here.
Detective Roger Mortis has a problem. He's dead. But Detective Bigelow is bringing him back alive.
That's okay. Don't get up. I told you not to get up.
Now, he's got 12 hours to solve the toughest murder case of his career.
Get down!
His own.
That's it. From now on, I'm a vegetarian.
How do you fight this thing?
Maybe we could drown it in A1 sauce.
Treat Williams.
Sit down.
And Joe Piscopo. You can't keep a good cop dead. Rated R.